Johnson's own riding experiences influenced the design of his new wheelset. Like many gravel riders, he prefers geometry similar to a road bike with a longer top tube and lower bottom bracket while still having more tire clearance and a longer rear end. He wanted to use a big tire on his bike for gravel and then switch to road wheels when jumping into the road group ride. Boyd Cycling experimented with other formats and eventually settled on a wheelset built to suit gravel riding. Out of this came the Joka C, a 650B carbon tubeless gravel specific wheelset. We took a first look at the Joka C last year, and now we report back on its road and gravel worthiness after putting it to the test. The Joka C has a 36mm deep 650B carbon rim with an internal width of 24mm, hookless walls and a tubeless design. The rims are asymmetric with decentered spoke holes to better fit the shorter spokes. The wheelset has 24 spokes in the front and 28 in the rear. The Sapim CX Race spokes have 2X lacing with external brass nipples for reliability and ease of maintenance. The rim is 36mm deep, which, according to discussions Cyclocross magazine has had with wheel manufacturers, is a common choice for balancing weight, strength and aerodynamics for carbon rims.